Hi there. Today we are printing a trash can to replace this box with old plastic in a nicer place. So let's get started. So, you just saw the timelapse of this part of the printer. It's the top of the trash can. It didn't came out great, and that's mostly because it's really old and really cheap plastic. And I printed in pretty fast speeds with 0.3 layer height. So it didn't came out great. The supports worked really well, and it was really easy to remove that. It has a bit of damage here at the top, but I have no problem with that. It's much better as the current solution. So there's no time lapse of this part yet. I will show the time lapse later because that's really long. It was printed nearly 24 hours and it's nearly 400 grams of plastic. Again, printed with the same really cheap plastic, so not a great result, but it's working and it came out okay. In the inside, again, there is a bit of damage at the bottom layer, but you can see that on the camera. Some of the layers are not perfectly aligned and a bit loose, but it's okay for a trash can. And it's much better as the previous cool carton box, so I can live with it. So, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the time lapse for now, and hopefully see you next time. Thank you.
Thank you.